Changes to the side that beat Norwich last weekend. He was set up by Eric and made his full debut. Lewis Hotbury paid in the foe for his second. Blow for Spurs when Rose pulled up with an ankle injury and then had to be replaced by Jan Vertonghen. They then lost Mbele, who was kicked from behind by Lars Gunnarsson before being stretched. And Eriksson replaced Mbele and scored a terrific first goal for the club. Temp met when Kabul limped off, but Villas-Boas isn't overly